Campgrounds and Visitor Centers at the Great Smoky Mountains National Park set to reopen today. According to the Park Service, Cades Cove and Smokemont Campgrounds, as well as the Klingman's Dome Visitor Centers, will reopen today. Meanwhile, next Monday, June 15th, Elkmont Road, Elkmont Campground, and Spence Cabin will reopen. For a full list of the sites reopening, you can head to our website, WATE.com.